People enjoy treating their taste buds today with Chowderfest. Guests got to sample chowder, soup, and other delicious treats from a diverse group of restaurants and purveyors. Businesses in downtown Troy serving that right out of their storefronts. The event featuring lots of entertainment options and craft vendors. And best of all, it was completely free.